Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay.
Ta-da!
After them myself.
That was fantastic.
Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. Alright, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria.
Aria.
Maria? Hmm? I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh well.
Now rebooting.
This
copying
is
all files to hard drive.
Search Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow anyway?
Your mom.
Hmm. I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
You're about to run off the cliff. I mean, please don't tell me I have to play Segment again. I don't want to play. Okay, well, I'm on Mad Space now, and... Okay, hold on. The House of the... Hold on, what? Meteorite. The House of the Meteorite's owner. Okay. Sorry, they do these backwards sometimes. The place you can't dig. Sometimes they give the hints backwards on this one, so I have to sit there and read it for a second. It's not under the building with the meteorite. Okay, well, thanks, buddy. Let me just hit this switch. I mean, it can't be a bad thing. I don't even know what that is. Thought it was gonna be like some sort of like Zelda reference or something. I was convinced it looked like Majora's Mask for a second, but I was like, okay, wait, never mind. Under the House of the Meteorite's owner. Place you can't dig. Do I not have a third hint yet? Oh, it's not under the building with on around the meteorite. So I have to somehow get to the place with the round meteorite, which I don't know how you're supposed to get to exactly. There's a switch around here, I'm pretty sure. Well, you can get like iron boots or something that will let me kick open iron boxes or something. I don't know. No, I can't unhit the switch, so it's hit for good. But now,
get the iron boots and use them to kick open the steel.
Yeah, see, they are iron boots, but I don't know where they are. I hate this level. You know what? I hate this level.
Be very careful.
Never liked this level. But so many people hate it, it's just kind of ridiculous. Oh wait, what is this? What is this? What is this? Whee! Oh! So I can dig here! Wait, what? Oh, huh. Give me. Sticking star. Okay. What is, oh, hey, look at that. Far away from an inverted tower. So I guess it's near the inverted tower because they said everything is reversed here. So I guess it would be near the inverted tower. Let's go get that last hint, which is somewhere around. I'm not sure where exactly, but around here somewhere. Is there like a switch down here that I can hit or something? Huh. understand this level, like, at all. It just makes me sad. It's Super Mario Galaxy before Super Mario Galaxy. Where are you going, Luigi? There's nothing popping up. Alright, you need to help me get out. Okay. Get up there. Oh, wait. I can break the pieces of crap now. No, I need a third hand. Don't dig under a star on a platform with blue lights. Fantastic. Whoa! Hey, this looks fantastic. Yeah. I knew it was close to here. That's not where I wanted to go. I guess I know how it feels now. I just want to fall down here to one of these places with the rockets. I don't know which one it is, but it's not this one. It's one that's got the thing on the end. It's not this one. It's this one.
Get the iron boots and you.
Whee! Here we go. Cowabunga, dude. Alright, so I was close. So it said, sticking star, far away from an inverted tower, which means it's close, and dig under is... Seriously? Something about blue lights. Here I come. So, wrong way, apparently. I'm yellow here, though. I can't dig here. Hey, what is this? This is blue lights? Okay, so maybe it's not. I lied, okay? I'm green again. Where am I blue? Freaking... Hey, this is also a star. Yellow? Can I just... Here we go. Aha! Skadoosh. Okay, fantastic. Odd moon. Okay. I just want some hints. Far away from an tower. Don't dig into different moon symbols on a platform with red lights. Red lights. Here's red lights. Oh my god, those ones have bombs on. What? Help! Holy crap, I almost died. Alright, it must be this one. Yes! That took a long time, actually. Wow. Would you look at that? I'm guessing E rank. Boom.
I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
Yeah, you can't. How is that? Perfect. Like me. That's what you get. Alright? Let's just be real for a second. Maybe real for a second. Yeah, I'm dumb. Okay.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
Your emerald?
Not even a waste of time.
Knuckles!
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
Alright, Knuckles. It's time to get our game faces on, if you, know what I'm saying. It's time to get our game faces on, Knucklehead. Well! Where is he? I need to find you. Are you, Knuckles? He's close. Where are you? Knuckles? Alright, up there you are. You freaking loser. How did that not hit him? I don't understand. Ow! Why? There he is. Get wrecked, you scrub.
I have no choice but to fight now. Now witness my power. Take this!
Use it against you! Go! Get ow! You scrub!
I must protect the Master
now
Emerald.
Give me back those jewels.
Yeah! Give me the jewels, whatever. I ain't gonna say anything. You already heard this from me.
Stop fooling around and give me back my emerald.
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter attacking a lady? Shame on you.
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me.
That was smart.
Say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you?
Eve for everyone, ladies.
This isn't a joke. Think what you want.
No, I've not really wanted
to for Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. Like a kidnapped.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. I'm gonna starve myself. I believe in
myself. I know that I can. Sure, no, you got
money.
What?
I'm sorry.
We should get going.
That was only stage 12. There's only two more to go. In the pyramid?
What's Rouge up to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long talk. It's in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Alright, the moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
Dang it! No! Why do I have to play Eggman? Oh. Hey, you know what? The one time Eggman jumps really high. You know what? I'll take it. I think this is... Ow. One level I might actually be able to tolerate. Maybe. Probably not. Holy crap, oh my god, holy crap, oh my god, oh my crap, oh my god. Oh my god, I don't understand. Oh. Die, all you scrubs, because you guys suck. Alright, hospital kit, I could use that. And this stupid freaking pyramid thing. What even are the... Why are they... Pyramids in space. Pyramids in space. That should be like a movie. Like, pyramids in space. Oh my crap. Reaper, all you scrubs are going to get wrecked one day. One day when you see Eggman, ruler of the world, he's gonna be like, you guys are all scrubs, didn't even believe in me. What morons. One day, man, it's gonna happen. I promise. Whee! It's gonna happen, you know. And then Eggman is gonna be right for once in his life. That probably actually never happened. When is Eggman right about something? Never. So I was talking about the Sonic Boom show with some of my friends today. We all agreed that, one is significantly, like the show versus, like, the game. And we all agreed that one is significantly better than the other. Guess which one that is! Actually, the show is actually, like, a seriously good show. Like, it's actually kind of one of my favorite shows on TV right now. But that's mainly because I don't watch it. But it actually is a pretty good show, and even if I did watch a lot of TV, it'd still probably be one of my favorites. Because I... Protection armor. Alright. Cool. That's helpful, I guess. Alright, get ready. I have so many points already. What even? Roller coaster ride. Die, you scrubs. Just shoot them all in one hit. Come on, Eggman. Show them that you're better than Sonic. You couldn't prove yourself last time because you're such a moron, but we gotta do it now. This is your time to shine, Eggman. This is your time to shine. Alright, you just gotta believe in yourself. This is my Pokemon anime logic coming into play right here. It's just a habit, force of habit. Never give up until the end, Eggman! You just have to believe in yourself. I just have to shoot these space pyramids. The space pyramid. I'm gonna write a Sonic Adventure fanfiction about that. The space pyramid. You know, one day, I don't think I've ever said this on camera at all, but one of these days, I'm gonna be streaming the Dora game for GameCube on Twitch one of these days. I'm gonna be streaming the entire game, just a full, like, speedrun of Dora and the Journey to the Purple Planet, because, God, I don't think I, like, if you guys seriously haven't played it, it's actually not that bad of a game. Like, if you just ignore the whole fact that it's Dora and she's freaking annoying, then it's actually not a bad game. But you can't really ignore the fact that it's Dora and she's freaking annoying, so. Because it's you go through the same crap that she does in the show, which makes it kind of unbearable. But if you just took out, like, the talking and, like, freaking... I actually need to go down here and grab this stuff. I don't even know what it is, but I need it, so. Well, yeah, like I said, if you just ignore the fact that it's Dora and it kind of sucks and it's super annoying, then it's actually not a bad game, like, at all. But you can't do that. It's impossible. So, like, if you just took out, like, all the random cutscenes that just barged into your gameplay and all of the voiceover files, then you would have yourself a pretty decent game. Not even gonna lie. Eggman, why are you such a scrub, okay? Let's go. We need to have a talk about your scrubbiness. You have a problem. You're dead. Why are you such a freaking scrub? I don't even understand how you can live with your scrubby self. How does one do it? Play Star Force. Hi, Evan. I'm recording right now. Ugh. I should have turned my notifications off. I always forget to do that. Well, I haven't forgotten to do it the past couple times, but... I usually like to turn my notifications off so they don't pop up, but... If you've been a long time watcher of my videos, then you might have seen him in a couple of the Minecraft videos I did way back when before I deleted them. Because the quality was terrible and they had like... I used Monster Cat music in those videos, so they were like third party copyrighted pretty much. So I just kind of took them off YouTube, just in general. But yeah, you might have heard of him before, maybe. Why? How long is this stage? I don't want to have to play with Eggman for like at all. So, but I have to face Tails next. So, woohoo! Yay for me! I'm excited. Can't you tell? I'm freaking excited. It's the best day of my life, man. Whee! I love this game. The Eggman gameplay is the best, by hands down. I mean, can't you tell that I just adore Eggman's gameplay in this game? I mean, if you couldn't tell, then you're obviously, like, blind or deaf. Because Eggman's gameplay is my favorite gameplay. You know why? Because we never play Eggman in any other game, so we just have to make a whole abundance of him, and then since they did that, that just kind of let me grow to love his gameplay, because Eggman's gameplay is Eggman, and it's so amazing. It's just so Eggman, and I love it. I mean, Eggman and Sonic Boom never stood a chance, you know? Get out of here, you scrubs. I don't even care about you. You're not even worth my time. The only good thing about this one is that you can jump really high. I mean, okay, like, we got that one thing, but... I mean... That's about it. Like, maybe that one time. Yes, Eggman! This is how Sonic feels. You finally understand. This is why Sonic is so good at stopping you, because he constantly just goes on loose and defies all laws of physics. But you never do that! So, this is why Sonic always beats you, because you abide by the laws of physics, and he doesn't. Life lessons, you know? What are you doing? Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. How do I kill it? Help me. How do I kill it? How do I kill it? Someone help. I gotta kill it. Ow. Why would you do that?
Yes!
I disconnected my controller. Hold on. Is it low battery? No.
I should have tried a little harder.
It's not.
What even?
Man, what even?